All right, Sunday, August 15th. Today was a practice day down at WS Raceway in Paxton, Illinois. We ran, after running most of the day, we just ran an open practice. Towards the end, we switched to running a couple different two and three different lap sprint races here. So this video here will be viewed from the side of the track. I can just about get the entire width of the track. If I can get the camera a little bit better, I think I can actually completely cover the entire width of the track from the side here. So first up will be this, and then I'll have another video coming up, which will be the sprint races taken from the driver's stand.
Thank you. I am stuck in the gym again.